family, that's for sure. On behalf of Artie Moreno and the staff and personnel of the Angels baseball organization, we welcome you here today for this very special press conference introducing Shohei Ohtani. Angels owner Artie Moreno and Shohei Ohtani to the podium.
Oh yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the podium the newest member of the Angels organization, number 17, Shohei!
Hi, my name is Shohei Ohtani. ちょっと緊張しますし、今まで考えてきたことが全部、飛びそうなので、ちょっとつまずいたら申し訳ないなと思ってます。
Well, this is the first time I've been talking in front of such a big crowd that I actually kind of forgot what I was going to say. It was making me all nervous.
まずはじめに、エンゼルスの皆さんに感謝の気持ちを伝えたいなと思います。
First of all, I would like to give thanks to all the Angels front office, the staff.
Owner のアルテ・モレノさん。
Owner Mr. Arte Moreno.
社長の、ジョン・カルピーノさん。
President John Carpino.
GM の、エプラさん。
General Manager Villa.
そして、マイク・ソーシア監督、および全チーム、スタッフの皆さん、本当にありがとうございます。
So is Mr. Mike Socha and the whole Angels staff. Thank you very much. I'd also like to thank my parents, my family.The teammates that I've played with in Japan, like the coaching staff, all the Japanese fans, all those who have helped me get to this point, thank you very much.
マット日高さん、内野天狗さん、および全、CAA のスタッフの皆さん、本当にありがとうございました。
I'd like to thank everybody who's made it possible. If it wasn't for everybody, I wouldn't be standing here. We've had a lot of numerous long meetings. I'd like to thank my agent, Mr. Nez Bolello, Matt Hidaka, and Nadia Tsang, and also all the CAA staff. Thank you so much.
メジャーリーグのスタートラインに立つことができて本当に感謝していますし、これからエンゼルスの一員として、ファンの皆さんと共に優勝を目指して頑張っていきたいなと思っています。
Again, like I said, if it weren't for everybody, I wouldn't be standing here. I look forward to becoming part of the Angel family. I look forward to playing in front of all you great Angel fans. And hopefully we can bring a championship. One thing,
今日マイク・トラウト選手の、結婚式がありますので、結婚おめでとうございます。そして、一日でも早くエンゼルスの選手の皆さんと、お会いできるのを楽しみにしています。ありがとうございました。
Lastly, I would like to say、congratulations on your marriage, Mr. Mike Trout. And I also look forward to seeing all my teammates and their families. Thank you very much.
Ohtani! 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 Ohtani!
Over the other teams that were pursuing you.
そうですね、本当にたくさんの、球団の方々とお話しさせていただける機会をいただいて本当に感謝していますし、エンゼルスだけではなくて、本当に僕にお話をいただいた全球団に感謝しているんですけども、まあ、その中で、ミーティングを行って本当に何かエンゼルスと縁みたいなものを感じたので、本当にいい球団だなと思って、お世話になろうと決めました。
There are obviously a lot of teams in play who are courting me. And I would like to say thank you to all those teams as well. I just felt a strong connection with the Angels. That was pretty much the biggest reason why I decided to sign with the Angels.
Terry Smith, Angels Radio. Yokozo Shohei. My question for you today is, when you met with the Angels officials on Monday in Los Angeles, what did it mean to you when Mike Trout got involved in reaching out to you to tell you a little bit about the Angels organization?
まあ、結婚式だったので来れないという、ビデオ電話で本当にこう話をさせていただいたんですけども、まあ、それはそうだなと思って奥さんを大事にしてほしいなと思ってました。
Mentioned that he was getting ready, preparing for his wedding, so he couldn't come out to the presentation, which I totally understood. I want him to have a happy life with his wife, and I just look forward to seeing him soon.
Hi, Mikey Hirano Kolaros from the Rafa Shimbo. I'm wondering if there weren't any outside voices such as former players, Shiggy, who might have had an influence on Shohei's decision.
本当にそういう気持ちはなくて、まっさらな気持ちで、何もなくこう各球団の方々と話させていただきましたし、本当にオープンな気持ちでというか、そういう気持ちで、話していく中で、ここに行きたいなという気持ちで、お世話になろうと思いました。
No, I actually entered this process with a very open mind. I wanted to hear what every team had to offer and, you know, give everybody a chance. And at the end of the day, I ended up deciding to pick the Angels.
Shohei, I have two quick questions for you. First of all, I want to ask you, can you talk about Mike Trout's involvement? Did he pitch you? What did he say about the Angels? Was he trying to give you an idea of what was going on with this team and why you should come here?
本当に単純に本当にいいチームだということを聞きましたし、一緒にプレーしたいっていう、言葉をいただいたので、それは本当に嬉しかったです。
He basically just explained to me how great the Angels were. He explained how they have a great clubhouse and he would enjoy having me here, and I just took those words to heart, and now I'm here.
Yeah. I also wanted to ask you, what you are trying to do is something that we have never seen done before, trying to be a star pitcher and a star hitter. There's going to be lots of focus on you. I'm sure you know that already by this group. You knew this before. Do you welcome the attention, which sometimes turns into pressure? Do you feel pressure? Do you welcome it? And do you think you can do it?
I can.
いただいたんですけども、僕自身はファンの方々と球団の方々と一緒に作っていくものだと思っているので、まだまだ完成した選手ではないですし、そういう意味では、皆さんの応援でこう僕を成長させてほしいなというか、僕もそれに応えて頑張っていきたいなと思っています。
First of all, in no way do I think I'm a complete player. I think we win championships not only with one player but with your team, with your teammates. I think the fans are the ones who are going to help me develop and become a better player.
この朝日新聞の山下です。ファイターズ時代に5年間親しんだ背番号の11番から今回17番に変わりましたが、この決定はどのようになされているのかというのを教えてください。あと感想についてもお願いします。
First of all, I think the question was, he asked, you wore number 11 in Japan, but this time around you're wearing number 17. What is the reasoning behind why you chose 17 instead of 11?
本当は27番にしようかなというか、したいなという気持ちがあったんですけども、埋まっていたので17番にしました。
Yeah, I actually wanted number 27, but somebody else was wearing that number. So.
毎日新聞の長野と申します。先ほど強いつながりを感じたとおっしゃってましたけど、具体的にどんなところでそう感じたのか教えてください。Why did you think you felt a strong connection with this team?
もうそれは本当に感覚的なもので、本当にどの球団も素晴らしい、お話を聞けたと思っていますし、これは何か優劣がつくものではなくて、本当に何か気持ちの部分で、エンジェルスにしたいなというものが僕の中に出てきたので、決めました。
It's hard to explain. Obviously, it's not something you could kind of rank in regards to like how you feel about a certain organization. But again, the Angels, I just felt something click, and I was glad to make this choice.
David Seltzer from AngelsWin.com. Shohei, what are you looking forward to more? Winning your first game as an Angels pitcher or hitting your first home run as an Angels hitter?
Good question.
Good question.
What are you saying? ど
ちらも楽しみにしていますし、最高なのはどちらも一緒の試合でできることだと思います。
I look forward to both. Hopefully, I can maybe pull it off, both of them in one game.
TBS の松本と申します。実際にユニフォームを着た感想と、これだけ多くのお客さんが集まってくれたことに対するですね、感想を教えてください。
The question was, how do you feel wearing the Angels jersey for the first time, and how do you feel in front of all this big crowd?
Best feeling ever! 日本でももっともっとプレーするときは多くの方がいたりするんですけど、こういうふうに喋るっていうのはあんまり慣れていなくて、本当に聞き取りづらかったら申し訳ないなという気持ちでいるんですけど、今はすごい緊張します。
I am used to standing in front of big crowds, just not used to talking in front of big crowds. Obviously, very nervous, and I'm just more worried that everybody understands what I'm saying.
日本の産経新聞の杉井と申します。日本のベーブルースだ、日本版のベーブルースだと、評判に、日本ではよく言われるんですけれども、その、もしくはアメリカでも言われるんですけれども、その評判についてどういうふうにお考えでしょうか。
In Japan, also in the US, sometimes you're referred to or compared to as the Japanese Babe Ruth. What are your thoughts on that?
はい、すごい光栄なことなんですけども、僕の中では、神様と同じくらいの存在なので、野球やってる以上は少しずつ近づいていきたいなとは思っていますけども、今日が本当スタートラインだと思っているので、ここから少しずつ頑張っていきたいなと思っています。
You know, I'm honored to be compared to Babe Ruth, but in no way do I think I'm at his level. I think today is actually the real starting point for me, and I just hope to get as close to him as possible.
There you go. No, we're good. Well, at this time, I'd like to thank everyone for coming this afternoon. I know it's a warm afternoon, but everyone's obviously very excited for the Angels signing of Ohshei Ohtani. Once again, Ohshei Ohtani, number 17 for your Angels organization.Designated areas behind for print, radio, and television as soon as we're done here. Thank you again, everybody.